So this is Dora Smith with Siemens PLM Software, and I'm here with Sergio Sciume from the Politecnico di Torino. Hello, Sergio.
Hi.
So I wanted to ask you, first of all, your impressions of the PACE Annual Forum.
Yeah, surely I had a very good impression about this forum. It's not my first time, and for second time I like it so much. Not only because of our opportunities, just talking to many important people, but also for the experience we have about this with our colleagues from different universities. So for second time we had a lot of fun with them, and it is not only a way to improve ourselves, but also an occasion to have fun with people from different cultures.
So one of the ways you had fun was on the test drive yesterday. Tell us the impression doing the actual driving.
It was an indescribable emotion for me. I was just very emotionate, and seeing my colleagues doing like, whoa, supporting me, it was an uncommon emotion for me. We satisfied all the requirements of the race. We go to the cobbled road, for we are the only one who did it and the only one who raced under the rain, but it was not a problem for our strong wheels and tires. And the circuit was not really hard. We have a straight on, and then a cobbled road, and then I had to fold it, unfold, enter into an elevator, and carry it, pulling it like a trolley. So okay. that's what was the main aim of the competition.
So tell me anything else, I guess, unique or that you would want to call attention to about your personal assisted mobility device. For those who didn't see your presentation, what would you highlight is unique about the device you guys came up with?
Yeah, I can at the first sight, the most interesting thing is the folding mechanism, which is this one. And it's very easy to fold because you just take it up and it will fold automatically because of the body center. And so that's a good thing for us because this makes our vehicle suitable for everybody. And this is a very important thing for us. Also because of the stability. So we want it to be driven by children and by seniors too. Other technical specs are the fact that it is really small, also bifolded, and it is fast as much as we can because of the norms. Because you can go into a city path with this if it doesn't exceed 18 kilometers per hour, and we are like 15 or 16, so it's. It's good also for this, and we have a really strong battery about near here in Milan, and this allows us to run for more than 30 kilometers. So it's just 3 days we are using it, and the battery is still full charge.
So Sergio, tell me a little bit about any experience you had with Siemens software on this project.
Yeah, we started to use Siemens for first time at the start of this project, so 2 years ago, and it's a pleasure for us to have an occasion like this to learn how to use an important program like this, also because we know that it's very used around the world. It's a very good program for us, also because he gave us the occasion, the opportunity to make some modeling parts and to make stress analysis works too. We made a lot of pieces and assemblies, and it's a very, I don't know how to say, It's not hard to learn it, to learn how to use it.
So Sergio, the last thing I wanted to ask you was just throughout this whole, you know, 2-year process and the project, what do you take away from being a part of a PACE and building the E7 trike?
Yeah, it's not a simple answer, but it is very useful for us, not only because we had a contact with important people from different
industries.
Okay. From different industries, but also because we learned how to collaborate, not only between us but also between our team universities. We keep in contact with Chinese university and Israeli university and Mexican too. So it gave us the opportunity to improve ourselves, to learn many things about how to design a part, thinking about the how to produce it. So the technologic meaning of designing. And this is not the only thing we can get from this, but also the way this is not the only thing we can get from this, but it's also because of our volunteer to get improved, but to have fun too. It was a very good experience for us. If somebody tell me, will you do it again? 100 times at least.
That's great. Well, thank you, Sergio. I appreciate it.